so here we are, Ancient Warriors, the difficult setting. Right, Blood Lake, so there's one lake and three rivers, Plains of Conflict, I like that. Blood River and Blood Lake and Canyon of Slaughter. Yeah, I think we're going to do Canyon of Slaughter. Now, I remember Mr. Burns said hardcore, but I don't remember him saying either Nomad or Settled, so we'll go Nomad. That town name will not work. Let's do Tin Top. Alright, so hardcore, Ancient Warriors, Nomad. Let's do this. Now, normally they let you have like two winners before they start attacking you, but I'm thinking on this setting they're going to start attacking us after the first winner. So we're going to go ahead and go for tanning, because they say surface in the spring. So we'll go over, try to get 5 points real quick, get still what we need for leatherworking, and harvest what we can in the spring. So hopefully by the time winter rolls around, we have composite tools, we can take down trees, build our tanners, and have everything we need to build leather. Take that leather, get slings, and make slings in the winter. So hopefully we got a nice little welcoming party for them when they come in the spring. But yeah, that's the plan. And then we'll go from there with other things. We'll wait on dogs and stuff. But let's see how that goes. Oh, there's a bunch of us. We got tools and stuff. Okay, so we're not starting in the Paleolithic. We're in the Neolithic. And we already have thatching open and cereal domestication. Okay, let's start getting people working. We're going to need sticks. Well, we got axes. We're still going to need sticks. Oh, that's a long ways away. Yeah, we'll build over here. Get the kids something to do, right? Alright. Let's build a wood storage over there for them. Now they're also going to be... We want to cut these trees out over here. So let's move the rocks. Stuff there. Let's get these trees coming down. Well, let's get a storage up. This looks kind of in the center, right? So what we'll do is we'll do like a road kind of in the center. Put that there. We're going to need somebody collecting mud, because that's going to eat it all up. There's a megalith right there. That's nice. Ooh, there's another megalith. Not seeing a whole lot of... Oh, I don't want to go that far. Definitely don't want to go that far. Some flint. Oh, there's some. There's some. There's some. That. Man, we got people all over the place working. Alright, let's grab that one. That's enough. Just let people work. Okay, now what I'm gonna try to do is keep everything going at least times two speed. It's the plan anyway. We need tools. Let's just go with that for now. Alright, everything's lit up like a Christmas tree. We are going to need flint. Let's go ahead and just start clearing this area out down in here. We need stone. Let's grab some stone. I thought I saw another one. We're going to get a hunter going. Let's build three for the point, but then we're going to take probably the middle one out. Just keep two. I don't think we're going to need that much dry skin. We're going to need more leather, but we'll keep two going just to have it. We need to get somebody farming tanning when that's possible. That it's 1A. Alright. Man, I got everybody overworking again. I do this every time I play this game. I overwork everybody. Let's get some housing. Jeez. Hope it was worth it. Alright, let's get the megalith this one. Then we'll go for goat domestication. Yeah. Get those two mined anyway. Let's go ahead and just recycle that one. Be room in between them, and we'll go ahead and get another meat drying rack up. Alright, sweet. Now I can get some tannin. Alright, let's bump everything up to 20. Make sure we got room for everything. Got plenty of everything. Let's do 15 of these. Let's go ahead and get domestication. Then we'll get fortification. man, we already got people pissed. I'm getting tanning because darn, we need some. Come on, guys. All right, let's just let them work. Would like for that to be on the way over here before springtime is over. Well, I'm still gonna work. I'm not gonna have them do anything different. Nice. They at least got it ready to go. Now, come on, guys. Go and get it. Take it over there. Before the summer's out. Nice. Alright. Come on, get on some help. Set up as soon as we get more people in here. One of them will go to hunting. I'm thinking, probably gonna start planting stuff so we can do animal domestication and have an easier food source. Just gonna let them work. Let's grab our fortifications, and then we'll get sheep. Yeah, sheep next, and then we'll save for that. So good, good, good. Very good. Let's build him some more sleds. Give him some places to park it. Just gonna let them work. And this winter, we're gonna plant fields. Yeah, start planting. We're just gonna need another hunter. Sucks, but I think we're gonna let's drop. Draw a skin down to 10. We don't need any more draw skin. We just need leather. At least I don't think we need draw skin. Might need it for some things, but not like a ton of it, so. And we can always increase it. We do need a granary in. Let's go ahead and get fishing too. Need the points. Need people to move into the town, man. No way I'm gonna be able to afford any. There's nothing I want. And you're high. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get on. Get. So I'm just dead, y'all. What the hell up? Kill it. All right, cool. All right, let's get sheep. All right, now we need to start. And getting blasted by a blizzard. Fundabar. Alright guys, you got warm huts. Use them. Let's just let everybody work at it. Let them do their thing. Hopefully people join after the winter. Two more noobs. Nice. I know they're happy to be out of the blizzard. Alright, so we got one on the way. We'll get that one tinged out, then we'll get that one on the way. And that leaves us, we just need one more. We'll find it once we get these two over there. We'll wait. Everybody overworked as usual. Hey, maybe we'll see somebody get hit with lightning. Not gonna have them do anything, they're just gonna plant. Thank you. So we're gonna need. Let's get underground mining. Then we'll do pulse and pigs. Plenty. Come on, guys, build them. Build the houses and get more people. Excellent. Alright. Go get some sleep, dude. They're not so like overworked that they can't think right. They do. Is this one? That one's been. Oh. We'll wait. We'll get that one over. Then we'll pull that one, and then we'll find a third. Yep. Then we'll have our burial site up. We got a bunch of old people too, so. We definitely need to get that up. Excellent. Alright. Now we can hold 8 more people. Upgrade to roundhouse. We need masonry. What does the brown house give you? 5 people. Okay. So then we go from 24 to 30. Okay. We're going to need more. We're definitely going to need more. Alright, it's summertime. We can harvest some stuff. Y'all get some sleep. Good gracious. What are y'all thinking? But y'all did a good job. Y'all got that over there. We just need 2 more now. What are you doing? Oh, thirsty. He's a thirsty fella. Alright, let's get that moved over. And then once that gets moved over, once we see it across the river, we'll start looking for a third. Nice. Get that workload down. Yes. Yes. All right. So far, so well. I still can't believe we ain't been attacked yet. Both tagged to be cut down now. Let's move that to bye-bye all you trees in here. Already a hunter over here. We're okay on food and hide and everything. On skin and food. We're okay. We're okay. We even got fish. Raider attack. Okay. Body arm up and get ready. It's about to go down. Nice. Way to go, gentlemen. You guys wrecked shop. We didn't even lose anybody. And of course, they came from this way. Wonderful. I was expecting maybe, but nope. Sweet, that's ready to go. Y'all go grab that. Yes, go grab that. Okay, well, we monkey stomped them boys. Flint spear. They have anything good? Flint axe, sling, a bow. Okay. Everything's gotta get patched and repaired. No problem. Grab hogs. Okay. We really gotta get. Should have got well digging. Alright, for now. We'll have somebody fetch water. Build some stables. Two stables, that'll work. Yeah, we got plenty of materials. so I just need another female ibex. Beautiful. Alright. Beautiful. All right, let's just let everybody work. Or escape, dang it. Hopefully we catch some. Alright, the second one's here. I'm gonna start looking for a third. Bunch of them over here. Looks like the closest one, maybe. Oh man. I think that one over there was the closest one. That's unfortunate, because that one's not very close. Yeah, let's get the whale digging. Put a whale in town. This person stop fetching this water. Move it. Oh, put a whale right. There. Thank you. so I just need one more over here. It's a long way away. But that should help bring people to the city too, because that'll give our city prestige. Trader has goats. I do not. It's a shame. Hi, get your high self out of here. Get out of here. Go sober up. Come back when you're low. Let's just let everybody work. We got the winter coming, so let's just let everybody work. I swear sometimes I don't know why people are out. I mean, why are you all the way over here? It's just so... There's just no reason. Is going to keep the stables to high priority. Still hasn't been tinged yet. Well. Hopefully we got people getting to that now. We're going to go weaving, I think. We'll do pulse domestication, then weaving, then flax. Yeah. Young female pig, young male sheep, young female goat, young male sheep, young male goat, young female goat, nice, young female sheep. Alright, so we need to get us a male pig. We'll get it, we'll get a male hog, we'll do that, we'll get it. They're starting to catch up. Look at that. Look at that. 106. I will definitely build more housing. I think we're going to need to take this stuff out. I think all that needs to go now. We will slide this back. Because they attack from this way, so what we'll do is we'll build some defenses right where these trees are. Right up in here, we'll build some towers, some walls and stuff. Room for two more. Build more housing. Let's leave a gap. All right. So that's going to get four more. So now we'll be at 30. Because that'll give us. It'll give us, what, eight more people? So we'll be at 32. Oh, that's good. The winter, beautiful. Weaving next. One more point, we'll have weaving. But yeah, we're going to have to settle a fort up over here to protect our livestock and everything. Let's see if there's any pigs. Any pigs around? Oh, this was... Cool. Any pigs with youngins? Yep. Boom. If we can get another female boar, I think we'll really be in business now. But that's good for now. Let's just let them work. Well, that was good. That was real good. All right, let's let them work. New flint. Let's fix that. Where's the closest flint mine? Right here. Alright. Well, we got flint now. Well, shortly. Where is... Excellent. It's being moved. Excellent. Everything needs thatch. Isn't that just wonderful? Alright. They're trying. We'll be able to get thatch soon, and then hopefully that's going to really help get all these buildings up, and we'll be alright. We'll harvest a bunch of stuff too. Storage right here, I think. All right, harvest it all, boys. Just let them work. All this thatch is getting eaten up. We're not going to have any for the animals at this rate. Shoot. There was some like right back over here, wasn't there? Yeah. I gotta grab them. Desperate times call for desperate measures. All right, let's let them work their magic. That sucks. We just had our first person die. But they died of old age. That's a good thing, right? this is almost over there, we'll be able to get him buried. Plant some. To arms. Get them, boys. Definitely lost people. That sucks. But we won. Yeah. Rip to those we lost. Doggo, you were a good doggo. Doggo, you too were a good doggo. And these are my people that I lost. Kid. An old woman and an adult woman. It's a shame. Burial mound to be up soon. Yep, everything's good. All right, let's just let them build. Almost got to him, just not in time. And then we just have stilting to do. Flax we'll plant. Right there, a bunch of it. Yeah, that's gonna work. And then we'll build us a little defensive structure in here if we need to. Really hope the animals don't starve. Dang. That sucks. Lost a pig and a goat. Another dang pig. It's alright, they can all come out and eat now. They all eat. What do I have animal wise? 2 goat, 3 sheep, 3 pig. More animals. Ooh, low. Yes. I would have to get rid of everything. I'm not getting rid of everything. That sucks. Alright, so I need to just go get some more pigs and sheep. Pigs and sheep. Forget the goat. Pigs and sheep. Well, y'all have some little pigs, why don't you? No ibex. No ibex. Oh, come on, there's gotta be some little piglets. Come on, don't do this to me, game. Give me some little piglets. Oh no, Gregor. At least people are dying of old age or old. Did have a couple die in combat, but they were old. Oh. Young female, young male. Wonderful. Let's just let everybody work. Let's get storage. Thank you. will be harvesting soon. Definitely in better shape this time than last time. Let's get to the harvest. Balanced. Good, because you're about to be harvesting a lot of stuff, guys. That's gonna shoot up quick. Yay. Ah, disease affecting crops, of course. Harvest away, guys. High 300. Get out of here. Nice. All right. And now we are going to be working on coppersmithing. 27 points. But we're probably going to call it here after we harvest everything. Be a good stopping point. I don't know how long this has been, but I think it's been a while. Probably an hour or so. I don't know. It's been a minute. But I think we're all caught up, and we got everything about right. We need to get, need to build some more housing. Let's go ahead and throw some houses too. Room for 8 more. Nice. So that gets to 40. I'll be able to get everything harvested. Yeah, we should be fine. Get everything harvested. Let's see, everything's marked. Just gotta get people there to them. Ah, look at all that. Look at that progress being made. Very nice. Excellent. Twenty straw, that should do us just fine for our animals. We've got 12. Yeah. Even if they were all full, that'd be enough straw. So that's good. That's good. Alright. Well, I think this heading into winter, I think it's a good spot to call it at this. We'll save it up. Yeah, for all you guys that stayed around to the end of the video, appreciate it. This is new. This is a little started off in the Neolithic era, so I didn't expect that, but kind of got caught up pretty quick. It kind of threw me off in the beginning, having to catch up. It's weird, you know, being in the Neolithic era with absolutely nothing built. So that was a little weird. I always felt like I was behind, so. Oh, great, we're going to get hit with a blizzard. Alright, but yeah, this is a good place. We'll stop it here and save it, and I will see you guys next time. Alright, take care, guys.